health officials released the latest coronavirus numbers late today, and we have some good news. There were 101 new reported cases, which brings the total number of positive tests to about 108,000. 35 more people have died, and in all, nearly 8,100 people have died of COVID-19 in Massachusetts.